This host with this subnet should be /24, but we're at /28, so we add 4 bits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, our increment 16, 192.168.0.0. We're looking for 244, so we'll go 16, and then we'll use our jump strategy to get to 160, then 176, this is the last octet obviously, 192, 208, 224, 192.168.1, so I should have put 1 here, 1.240. This is the last octet, the last subnet, and our host is in this one here.